So you really need to get a bit of work done. You don't want to get pinged, you don't want to get disturbed. How do I turn off notifications in Teams just for a bit of time, just so I can get something done? I'm Gav Jones, and in this video, that's what we're going to take a look at. If you've not seen our previous two posts, you probably want to look at those first, so you're not turning off notifications when you don't need to. That's how to manage your favorite channels and also how to turn off email notifications. There'll be links to both of those things in the description below. What we're going to talk about now, if you've done both of those things, this is where you want to turn off notifications because you've got a bit of focused work you need to get done and you don't want any distractions. There's a really easy way of doing that in Teams and it's really quick. Let's take a look. So again, coming into Teams and clicking your little account icon at the top, very similar to Skype, you've got a busy available icon right here. So you can always reset it and that will take you back to how your status is compared to what's in your Outlook calendar. So if you've got a meeting, it'll show as busy. If you're free, it'll show as available. Same as Skype. And you can change those to hard code them. So if you're busy and you don't have a meeting in your calendar, you can just move it to busy. Like I've done whilst I'm recording, turn mine to do not disturb, and then nothing will get through the notifications whilst you're on do not disturb. So that's the way to turn it off. There is some more advanced settings in do not disturb where you can still let certain messages come through, such as your boss, but they're probably going to phone you if it's really that urgent anyway, especially just for a couple of hours. You should be able to get away and do some focus work. And that's how to turn yourself onto do not disturb. Thanks, and see you next time.